My name is Simon Maneke, Director of Benchama Capital Limited. Initially, I was a bit nervous, cautious, you know, about security. But after going through several transactions and the systems, it has surpassed my expectations. I thought once I put my money, it's open and vulnerable that somebody can just access and take my money. That's why when I started, actually, I tested with 10,000 shillings. Then I went to 100, now I'm going to 200. And after the testing period, now I'm confident I can put 10 or 20 million and travel to let the system work on its own. Very, very confident. Looking at the system updates even if I get an SMS. A number of customers have also told me the same, that when they are paying or borrowing, it is super, super fast. It has been very, very nice. And the Counter One staff in Nairobi, I think, have been very, very supportive. Having been on a manual system of lending, compared to this one, I have loved this one more because what the work I was using three people to do, I'm doing it myself alone. What I've found out is that customers feeling that they are dealing with a system, computer somewhere, they're so careful and disciplined in honoring their obligation. In the manual system, I had very many customers coming to see me, calling me and giving a lot of excuses. In this time, this one, I'm not in the picture, or rather they believe I'm not in the picture. And so it's their responsibility to honor their obligations. This is very thrilling. I have my office wherever I am. The last 2 days, I was in Kitui, some duties there. And with my laptop, I was able to do everything. Just get to the system, see how things are, and I was working. Excellent.